Yep, now it's recording. Did you clear? We went back and forth on a couple of times. Instead of doing a whole track, I think I could do it. Oh, I thought you were talking about this one.
Oh, that one.
Which one? This thing?
Go off that flat top and then hit that next jumper and go on, bounce it on the next one.
I cleared that one right here.
Yeah, but what about the next one?
And then I got scared and hit the brakes.
Hey,
then
did you see that turtle when we first took off?
No.
He's freaking snapper.
Like,
that's it. He was on the track heading into the pond.
Oh.
He must have kicked that down.
Yeah, I didn't see the turtle.
You know what snappers eat?
Turtles.
Snappers eat fish. Did you go look, see if you see the tilapia? It gotta be crystal clear. It attracts the fish, I think. Eat them. Did you ride it yet? Yeah. Where'd you go in? Right here? Yeah. After I run out of markers?
Yeah, if I was you, after you go past this tree stand, I would turn around because it gets kind of scary.
Alright.
You're not back.
Yeah.
Go
ahead, please. Alright. I wonder if I should turn my
camera on.
Well, you mixed them. You should have waited until we got almost empty. Yeah. I mean, it's just, there's more alcohol in the fuel, I think. In the non-ethanol one. Or in the real ethanol one. What, I don't know, I was reading about it. I don't know, I got wreck fuel in here. I put that air box. I put that KTM air box thing on here, and now it runs, it don't hesitate no more. It wasn't getting nowhere. So, alright, go down there and make a left.
No. Go straight. Like, you just go between cornfields.
Right.